Hey everybody, it's Crazy with Crazy Gaming, and we're back for another episode of Panet Crafter. And I've been out sick for a few days, so I kind of don't, but I kind of remember where we're at and what we're doing here. Let's see, let's take a look at here. Let's take that stuff. And have a look at this. Take these things. I'm not sure where we're at on aluminum, so I'm gonna put some of this stuff back so that I can take this aluminum with us. Excuse me. All right. So I'm guessing we're gonna be heading back. Our base. To me, look at sandstorm. So I know we started building a base. Cliffs over here. Okay, so now we can build the bigger lockers. Only problem is we don't have any iron. All right, so let's put that stuff over here. Take this stuff out of here. really need another locker. So we need some iron ore. Still kind of not feeling so hot, so if I don't seem as chipper as I normally do, I apologize. Alright, we need some more iron. Where are we at on stuff? Doesn't look like it's moving very quickly. Looks like pressure's down. We need some more drills, probably. Our current stage is barren to blue sky. 49%. What have we unlocked, if anything? Oxygen tank T3. Food grower, veggie tube. T3, that'll give us a lot more oxygen. T3 drills, there we go. And we've unlocked this stuff, which I don't care about. It's just a bunch of propaganda. It doesn't really do anything to help us. Biodome, T3 heaters. Alright, so we need resources. How long till we get the drill open? More extractor. Wow, it's a long ways off yet. We need to get those drills done. So let's see. Let's open up our And let's open up our build program. What do we need for this? We need 2 and 2. I think we have that stuff. No, we left them. We left it at the other place. Alright. So, let's go down. 10 we need to build onto this place. We need to go gather a bunch of ore. gonna need some water here pretty quick too. I hadn't really paid attention, but I haven't seen any ice in a while either. Yeah, we need to get some water. That sucks. Where's all the ice at? This is just insane. There's no ice here anywhere. Oh, there's some. There's some more right there, and some more right there. I'm gonna die out here. I just saw some right here. Where'd it go? There it is. Let's go make some drinking stuff. I know I'm making a lot of water, but I ain't getting caught short again. So, question is what do we build next? Another locker, or do we put in another room to expand? Because we are getting kind of tight. I think we will put in another locker. How much room is in this one? Do we have enough room that we could move this stuff? Yeah, let's do that. Almost enough. Any space left in this one? No. Yes, there is. Let's put an aluminum over here. Then let's put all these in here. Let's deconstruct this. And let's deconstruct this. All right. Let's build another big locker. And in that locker, let's put all these, this. Let's take all these. Okay, so we need another locker, but we don't have the ore for it, so we need to go down and we need food. Build this up. All right. Head on down. We'll get some more ore. Another iron and another titanium. Where are we going? That's the back of the ship. Okay. We need another iron and another titanium. Lots of silicone over here. And lots of magnesium, but there's none of the two that we need. Let's see. Look at this. There's some titanium. We really need some iron. More titanium. Magnesium. Now we're coming across lots of titanium. Well, not lots, but a bunch here. We need some iron. A lot of everything, but except for what we need. We do have enough now. Inside, recharge our oxygen, get a drink of water. There's a chest over here. We take all that stuff. And we'll deconstruct this. How many does that give us now? 1, 2, 3, 4. Need a bunch more. Let's run over here and see what we can find. Now I know in the pit some more chests. But there's also a lot of iron over here, so let's see if we can gather a bunch of it. We'll have to fight our better instincts and not just pick up anything. Let's just focus on the iron. We need a lot of it. Now I know inside of one of these wrecks, I think it was this one over here, has a box that's full of iron. It's nothing but iron. There's like 6 or 7 pieces of it in there. I believe there's a chest right down here somewhere too, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. I want that water, so I'm gonna put the silicone out. I want this food. Want that as well. This, and I want that. All right, so we got us some iron. We got us some couple other little goodies, and we're gonna head back to the base. I'm gonna take a shortcut through here. The deserts. All this is going to be water at some point. We have an open slot. Let's grab some more ice. I don't want to get caught short again like that, like we did. Got a meteor shower coming in, I think. Alright, kind of got things sorted out a little bit. Still need a place for all the aluminum, so I'm just going to stick it in here for now. Same thing with the ice. So we need another oxygen, so we're going to need some more. Is this stuff done growing yet? Nope. We need another one of those, too. And some more of these. These are veggie tube twos. I think we're on three now. Oh, we could make another one of the food growers. Let's do that, shall we? Seems how we just offloaded all the aluminum here somewhere. There it is. Start growing the chili peppers. All right. Or. We need to empty our bags as much as we can, so that one. We can still make another locker. Alright. Just gotta find a place to put it. And start at the other end down here. Closer to the door, I think. Now, we need some cobalt. We can make some oxygen tanks. Find some. We should probably take a trip back over to the ship again, because I think that ship was the ship that had all that iron ore in it. I'm pretty sure. As well as the fact that we have another ship to visit that's going to be inside these canyons in here, off to our right. Oh no, do we still have a... little base here in the desert? Come on. If we built a base over here or not, yeah, we did, because that's where we left from here when we went over to the ship. We need these. I'm gonna need our water because it's almost empty. Alright, so let's look for some more cobalt. All right. That's what we're taking. We got plenty of oxygen and water. Let's head back. Where are we at here? We need to be going this way. There's our dwelling. Did we make the T2 boots? Can't remember. What's it gonna take to make this drill? Just needs some aluminum. We need to make a couple of those drills. Let's run up, make another locker. We need to make those drills. We need to make that priority over building or adding stuff to the building. So let's go down and make a couple of those drills if we can. Let's put them back here. Oh, we're missing titanium. That shouldn't be too hard to find. Lots of ice over here. It's nice to know. What do we got down here? Yeah. That looks like iron over here. It's titanium. Let's go build another drill. That should kick up our pressure enough to actually get it moving again. Now we're gonna need to make a solar panel. We need cobalt, magnesium. So let's go grab some of that stuff. Cobalt and magnesium. There's magnesium. How many magnesium did we need? Just the one. We need two cobalt now. There's one, two cobalt right there. Let's grab those. This line up. And we're back online. And let's go check our pressure. Oh, pressure something right along now. Really need that water catcher, so. Let me see. What did it say we needed for that? Unlocked it. 875 GTI 8, we're way far off from that. So we need to make sure we keep enough ice around. The skeleton KT, we've done that already. Biodome, nuclear reactor, 60 UPA. We're halfway there. Wow. Biodome is at 100. Okay, we're halfway there. 80. We're almost there. 175. Crafting station. We need that. It's after that opened the launch platform. Anyways, it looks like everything's moving. Terraformation is moving. Need some food. Whoops. All right, so we're golden. We have enough to build another room addition. We want to expand this out here. I do not know if it's going to allow that. Like it will. Alright. We've got some housekeeping to do. We're going to have to move all this stuff. And let's move it to here. Have to be right there. How are we doing on power? 12.9 available. All right. We're pretty much out of everything. We need to go out and harvest some more stuff. Stuff. Well, we have a few items left here. We can actually build another room. Where would we expand at, though? That corner over there. Kidding me. We could build another room still, I think. Look at that. All right. Move the food grower back over here. When we harvest these next time, we will move them as well. Which room we got in our locker? Which is in here? Yeah, I don't think we can move all that. We can move this though. As much as we can. Stow some in this one. Okay. Now we got a good start on some storage. How are we doing on this? We're at 95%. We're almost in blue skies. Everything seems to be moving okay on this one. We could probably kick the oxygen up a bit, and we would do that by building the T3 veggie tubes. We need silicon, magnesium, aluminum. Time to go hunting again. How are we doing on water? Food. Need oxygen, no. All right, let's blow this joint. Silicone, magnesium, aluminum. So we got some iron and stuff dumped over here. We're definitely going to be picking that up. There's a magnesium. How much of the magnesium did we need? Just the one. More than anything else, we need two silicones and an aluminum. We have the aluminum back at the back 40. Now, a minute ago, I was out here running around and I couldn't find anything but silicone. Now I can't find any. There's one. There's two. There's one. There's two. Something just happened. Okay, so we have the advanced crafting station. That's real nice. All right, so we have two more, so we need another magnesium. Okay. All right, let's head back. We came up on quite a bit of iron on that one. That'll help. And there is a nuclear reactor one. What are we gonna need to make that thing? We got that stuff. Look at that. We're gonna have some serious power here in a minute. So, I hope you enjoyed the video today. I think we're going to make these couple of items and then call it. And I hope we'll see you on the next one. If you haven't subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. We need the subscriptions. Trying to hit 1,000. So, it's free, it's easy, just hit the button and I appreciate it. If you got any comments, don't hesitate. And as usual, if you like the video, hit the like button. And appreciate you and thank you for watching today. Hopefully you'll be back for our next episode. And hopefully that next episode will be real soon. And this is Crazy with Crazy Gaming, and we'll catch you on the next one. See you, everybody.